folks, and what Gary's to do is this time of year is when everybody wants to be in Florida, you know, and so we have what's called spring break. And so everybody tries to get to this area, and so they never could give us any reason for having it, because everybody has spring break, and the hotel rooms kind of go, we can't give you the discount. So anyhow, we're up for it in 2011, and we're talking about what that would do for our area in the world of ceramics.
A lot of people, I think it's about
6,000.
6,000,
yeah. And we never could have it here. They decided that they could do it in Tampa. They have enough hotels, they have enough facilities. And of course, ours being one of the top in the country, they would shuttle over for this. So we'd be an off-site venue. Of course, we would have rather had it here, but we understand that St. Pete is not quite ready. It will be soon, though, right?
Yeah.
They will have hotel rooms. They're building
a lot of development.
So I would say that we won't have that problem in the near future. But it's never been in Florida. It's how many years? You know, about 50, I think. 56. Anyhow, you can see what I'm doing. It's actually called pulling a wall. And you notice I'm not using much water. What I'm doing is using some friction. And one other thing I like to do is, can I get a move? A band of boom.